Leapfrog Geo 4 comes with a brand new user-friendly polyline drawing system. You see, geologists have always needed to draw. This is still as important as ever today, even with implicit modeling. Our new Polyline makes drawing, interpreting, and editing models a great experience. We've unified all our old line editors into one powerful and consistent drawing system with freedom to draw any shape precisely and simply any way you want to. One place you are going to use this new tool quite often is when you are adjusting surfaces with your interpretations. You can go back and edit a polyline at any time, no matter how it was drawn. It's super flexible, it's easy to use, and it performs better than ever. Our new polylines support any combination of curves, straight lines, or points. You can use them in 3D on objects in the scene or on the slicer. And you can use normals or tangents or just apply them as a line. It's loaded with accelerator shortcuts for our power users, and handy on-screen tips help you put it to use if you're getting to know it. This tool is a major improvement to Leapfrog Geo. As well as adding new functionality, we are passionate about continuing to improve what we already have. We've revisited this important part of the software and we've rebuilt it to be more powerful and more usable than ever.